behind the trees in front of us. It will extend out to the peach orchard beyond, where it will make the right angle. If you look all the way up to your right front, you see the barn with the three spires out there?
Mm-hmm.
So you just get a sense of just how much ground Sickles men are covering. So General Meade, the Union commander, realizes something's not right very quickly. So he will send his chief engineer, a General Warren, to this hill. If you look to your right, there's a monument holding binoculars on a rock there. That'll be General Warren. He's got a great view when he gets up here, doesn't he?
Oh, yeah.
One thing he doesn't see is any Union soldiers
yeah.
defending the hill. He looks to his left front, where we see the fields in the distance. He sees Confederate soldiers headed this direction, and there's nobody up here to stop them.